I started thinking, this is not just a phase, this is not just a small program, this could become really a mission or my vocation, and this could become really my career.
I want to see myself learning something new every day.
Eu penso que ser empreendedora é nato, não é uma coisa que...
What is fulfilling is being a hero to somebody else.
I felt I had been sheltered all my life.
Nisam se htjela fokusirati na ono što je negativno, već više na ono što ja sad ovdje mogu napraviti da bude dobro meni.
O que eu faço hoje me dá até um conforto. Eu chego a agradecer a Deus, porque eu falo, cara, por que aconteceu isso comigo? Hoje eu mudei a vida de 6.500 pessoas.
I'm Ekta Jaju and I'm founder and CEO at Organic Foods.
Ja sam Irena Orlović, vlasnica sam i urednica izdavačke kuće Harpa.
I am from Chicago, Illinois. I am a social mission company first. I just happen to bake pies.
Eu sou Caroline Guinarra. Nós fundamos a Talento Inclui. Isso foi em 2008.
My name is Sarah Baidoun, and I'm the founder and creative director of Sarah's Bath.
Me being here and impaired has taught me to not have an emotional reaction to everything.
Para mim, a deficiência é uma característica minha, e dos problemas que eu tenho, é o menor de todos, né?
I don't think the world needs one more brand, or one more good bag, or one more nice shirt. I think the world needs more of people supporting missions.
I think if you're passionate about what you want to do, you will find a way. I would want for this to become a revolution. I would want many farmers to turn organic.
Kao mama djeteta s teškoćama u razvoju, primijetila sam koliko mi roditelji imamo utjecaja na djecu.
É trazer uma mente mais criativa para o negócio dele, né? Porque a mistura de histórias, a mistura de realidades faz com que a gente tenha resultados melhores.
I think I give a lot of the credit to who I am because of the journey that I took. So it's a very fulfilling journey. I love to be where I am.
What doesn't allow me to quit is that the souls of my ancestors would be looking down at me like, girl, we built this up during the civil rights movement.
Whoever is going to venture into a business, we better venture into a business that has a social impact at the same time.